My name is Bishop Rudolf Deng, Majak, Bishop of Wau, in South Sudan, and President of the Sudan Catholic Bishops Conference. Bishop Daniel and I are in the States in order to touch base with our brothers and sisters of the Catholic and the Christian community here, and in order to warm up again the interest and the goodwill that has been shown when the Sudan peace agreement was signed on the 9th of January 2005 in Nairobi, Kenya, which is arriving, is supposed to reach the conclusion in 7-8 months' time, with the people of the Sudan, the people of South Sudan, being given the opportunity to express themselves whether to go in for a separate statehood or to remain united in one form or another with what we know to be the Sudan. Is an important moment, is a defining moment for the people of the Sudan, and therefore we have come to ask the goodwill, the interest, the support, and the prayers, and whatever assistance can be given by those who have weight in world affairs, the government of the United States, the United Nations, in agencies in New York, and all others who can in one way or another give a push to these long battered communities of Sudan that have endured nearly 50 years of warfare, of destruction, of dispossession, and of death. And therefore it's an important moment, and we have decided as a church to come and to ask our brothers and sisters, churches in the West, the government and the people of the United States, in order not to relent and to relax, but to push on, so that come January 2011, the people of Sudan, in a free and fair situation, conditions, are able to say yes or no to the basic choices that have been offered them in the CPA, the Comprehensive Peace Agreement, for the people of Sudan. Our wish is that we will have accomplished the little we can to explain and to insist on the urgency of the need to help and to assist the government of the Sudan, the government of South Sudan, but to give the people a chance and a valid chance to be able to say, to express their will in the next coming 7-8 months in the referendum exercise. God bless you. Thank you very much.